Slide the Circaid undersleeve onto the lower leg and over the knee. The cuffed edge of the undersleeve should cover the heel. Ensure that there are no wrinkles in the undersleeve. Align the Circaid juxtalite lower leg just above the ankle bone and below the knee crease. The black side of the material should face the skin. Unroll the top two bands and loosely secure them to the outside of the garment to anchor the legging in place. This enables you to easily raise or lower the garment for correct positioning. Unroll the bottom two bands and secure the bottom band to the outside of the legging. Then, while holding the second band, detach the next band. Secure the second band and continue this process with the other bands going up the leg. The garment should lay flat and wrinkle-free against the leg. Adjust each band to a firm and comfortable compression level. Ensure that the bands are placed in an alternating order. Once all bands are secured, inspect the garment for any gaps or creases. Adjust the bands as necessary. To adjust the garment to your indicated compression level, take the BPS card and line up the vertical line on the card with one of the BPS lines on the bottom band. Note where the second BPS line lines up with the card's compression ranges. In this case, the patient needs 20 to 30 millimeters of mercury. If more compression is needed, tighten the band until the correct compression range is achieved. If less compression is needed, completely loosen the band and refasten it with less tension. Repeat this process with each band going up the leg. Make sure to adjust each band to the same level of compression. Readjust the bands as needed throughout the day to provide firm and comfortable compression. Once the correct pressure is set using the BPS card, you may fold the top and bottom part of the Circaid undersleeve over the top and bottom edge of the Circaid juxtalite garment. For an easier application, slide your hand into the Circaid compression anklet and turn it inside out, just up to the heel. Slide the Circaid compression anklet onto the foot and ensure that it is pulled high enough so that it overlaps with the Circaid juxtalite. Ensure that there are no wrinkles in the anklet or the undersleeve. To apply the Circaid pack band, detach the two Velcro tabs from the body piece and lay the pack band out flat. For the left foot symbol should be visible. Center the arch of the foot with the footprint symbol. Pull the outer strap with firm tension to the inner ankle. Hold the strap in place and wrap the inner strap over the dorsum of the foot. If the inner strap overlaps excessively with the outer strap, trim the strap so that it lines up with the dorsum of the foot. Fasten the strap using the larger Velcro tab. Pull the remaining strap around the ankle bone with firm and comfortable compression. It can also be trimmed if needed. Secure the strap to the inner foot area of the wrap using the smaller Velcro tab. To remove the Circaid pack band, disengage the Velcro tabs and remove the Circaid pack band from the foot. Roll the straps onto themselves to keep them lint-free. Unroll the footband and secure it to the opposing side to create a kind of slipper. Slide the foot into the slipper shape and firmly press the heel into the heel cup. The front edge of the foot piece should align with the base of the toes. While pulling the long ankle band in the opposing direction, attach the second band with firm and comfortable compression. If necessary, adjust the bands closest to the toes to firm and comfortable compression. Pull the remaining long band across the front of the foot and wrap it with firm and comfortable compression around the ankle. Attach it to the garment. Make sure that there are no gaps between the bands. The long ankle band should overlap with the Circaid juxtalite lower leg. Readjust the bands as necessary throughout the day to maintain a firm and comfortable level of compression. The length of the Circaid juxtalite ankle foot wrap's ankle band may be trimmed if desired. To shorten the band, simply trim it where desired. Wrap it around the ankle with firm and comfortable tension and secure it using one of the provided Velcro tabs. The second Velcro tab is a spare part. Be sure not to cut the ankle band too short, as the ankle band should overlap with the Circaid juxtalite lower leg. If the Circaid juxtalite ankle foot wrap is too long, you may trim it by up to 3 centimeters. Looking at the beige side of the garment, locate the reinforced seam. Draw a straight line across the front edge of the ankle foot wrap where you would like to trim. You may trim up to the reinforced seams. Carefully cut along the drawn line. If desired, apply a Circaid cover-up lower leg. Remove the piece of felt between the Velcro tabs of the cover-up. Fold over the top edge so that the 2 Velcro tabs are visible. This will prevent the tabs from catching on the garment while sliding it on. Then, slide the cover-up over the garment. Finally, attach the Velcro tabs of the cover-up to the Circaid juxtalite lower leg once it is in the desired position. To remove the cover-up lower leg, slide it off the leg and reattach the piece of felt to the Velcro tabs to keep them lint-free. To remove the Circaid juxtalite ankle foot wrap, first detach the ankle band. Then detach the second foot band and fold both bands back onto themselves to keep them lint-free. Lastly, loosen the front foot band. The Circaid juxtalite ankle foot wrap slips off like a shoe. To remove the Circaid juxtalite lower leg, remove the Circaid compression anklet first. Then unfold the Circaid undersleeve. Detach all bands of the legging, starting with the top band. Fold each band onto itself to keep the Velcro tabs lint-free. Remove the garment and then remove the Circaid undersleeve.